I have opened the 2014 Bridge Components SketchUp file. This is the same file that you will use to design your bridge. There are some basic components already in the file to get you started. These smaller popsicle sticks represent half a popsicle stick, both standing on its side and laying flat. The light brown popsicle stick represents a single popsicle stick. We have that laying flat and standing on its side. The dark brown popsicle stick represents two popsicle sticks glued together, so a double popsicle stick. We also have the double popsicle stick laying flat and standing on its side. So remember, light brown means one popsicle stick and dark brown means two popsicle sticks. We also have some truss components to get you started. The larger triangle is three popsicle sticks glued together, and the smaller triangle is three half popsicle sticks glued together. There are also two popsicle sticks glued together in an X formation, both standing up and laying flat. We have also included some dotted lines to help you with your build. So these lines here represent the end of the bridge, so you can start designing on or past the line. And then the sides of the bridge will be built along these longer black dotted lines, here and here. Try not to delete these lines. If you do, remember that you can hit undo by going to edit and then undo, or alt and backspace to bring them back before you do anything else.